Elevation by Stephen King is a novella, short by even Stephen King standards at just 146 pages. Scott Carey is nearing middle age, and when you look at him, you'll probably think he could stand to lose a few pounds. He's recently divorced, not his idea, and living alone when something odd begins to happen. He's losing weight, but you can't tell. He looks just the same, but he's down 30 pounds and losing a little more than a pound a day. What's especially odd is that the bathroom scale he weighs himself on weighs the same amount, shows the same amount, regardless of what he's holding. If you add 40 pounds of weights, he's still at 180 pounds, and he looks like he weighs about 240. Scott confides in an elderly retired doctor who can't provide any answers. Scott marks his calendar for zero day, and he ponders what it might mean when his weight reaches absolutely nothing at all. Stephen King, the master of horror and suspense, with this book, Elevation, has crafted a story that captures the mystical and the magical, story about coming together in a time of great divide. This is an uplifting story that offers hope that perhaps we can really all get along despite our differences. It's Elevation by Stephen King.